two or three years, and left the road, the first call we made was to this guy right here. Danny had known him for many years, and multi-instrumentalist, and just a brilliant, brilliant guy. And we've enjoyed traveling with him. He started, 92, 93, something in that area?
Actually, 1989. Okay. In 5 long years.
That's exactly right. He is now the executive director of the International Progressive Music Association. We're proud to have him on stage. Mr. Ken White, everybody.
So, short public service announcement. How many people out there love bluegrass? Raise your hands. All right, now I want you to take that hand, keep it in the air. I want you to take that hand, and I want you to reach around and grab your cell phone, and I want you to pull it out and go to IBMA.org. Because if you love bluegrass like I do, you need to be a member of our organization too. So look it up. Thank you. Come back.